Dear friends, fellow guitar lovers and musicians, today I'm in the studio of my son Slava and we will be looking at something very special. A unique application which enables you to unmix stems from any sound recording. This makes it possible to use these stems to learn, analyze and practice. Besides this, there are many more possibilities. So stay tuned to see all the things you can do with this amazing piece of software called RipX Deep Remix. If you play guitar or any instrument for that matter, you've probably run into situations when you wanted to learn a new song, but had a difficult time understanding what each instrument sounded like, or you are working on creating a new cover and wanted to analyze each stem separately. If you wanted to play along to a famous track without the original guitar or voice, like your own karaoke version, you could play along and practice too. Well, now you've got a possibility to do so. And this particular piece of software is called Deep Remix by RipX. And it's truly amazing in its quality and abilities. Now let's take a closer look at each of the scenarios I've just mentioned. And for this purpose, I've chosen the beautiful classic song from Sting, Shape of My Heart. So let's start the application and extract the stems from the song. Once you've added the file, it's going to take a couple of minutes to rip it. And you can use acceleration of your video card to speed up the process. This is really perfect to figure out what all parts are doing. You can mute each stem or add new stems that haven't been separated automatically. Let's listen to the guitar track first and then to the rest of the instruments.
He deals the cards as a meditation, and those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins, he doesn't play for respect.
Let's see what happens if I mute the guitar part and play along the original sound recording.
He deals the cards as a meditation. Those he plays never suspect. He doesn't play for the money he wins. He doesn't play for respect.
Another cool set of features are, for example, that you can individually change the pitch, arrange timing and even slow down the tempo, so it's easier to practice the difficult parts.
He deals the cards as a meditation.
As you can see, Deep Remix is the game changer for us musicians to help improve our ear training, analytical skills and make it easy to practice, and the rearrange tracks into fingerstyle arrangements. There is, however, another app available called Deep Audio, which includes deep remix, and then adds advanced stem cleanup and audio manipulation tools to the workflow, so you can create the highest quality extracted audio. This will be featured in another video soon, and Slava will be demonstrating how it works. So make sure you subscribe and stay tuned for the next one. If you want to find out more about deep remix, please check the description below. Thanks for watching. See you next time.